and invest in CUNY. Thank you.
CUNY must be free.
Uh-huh.
Abolish the Board of Trustees.
Yes.
CUNY must be free.
Abolish the Board of Trustees.
CUNY must be free.
Abolish the Board of Trustees.
CUNY for the people.
Understand, how are you serving the people when you are cutting money to the people? How are you serving the people when you're saying to the faculty, we won't stand up with you? How are you serving the people when the students are wondering, how I'm going to pay my bills? This is how we serve the people, because we stand up with you, we fight with you, we fight with you. We are not going to allow this to stand.
Fight back! Fight back! Fight back!
To get another job, which means it'll take you longer to fulfill your dream.
We're fighting for a contract so that we can be paid well enough to give you the education you deserve. Every CUNY student is a survivor. Every student who got here struggled to get here, and you should have the very best education in New York, not the cheapest, not the one on which the least is spent. You should have a free education, and it should be the best education.